Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? It's Cheese and Trees here, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm finishing the campaign for Diablo IV's Vessel of Hatred expansion. I started this journey in my last video, so if you missed out, make sure to watch that video first so you're caught up on the story. Thank you guys so much for watching, and enjoy the video. Piwukewu.
Something's not right.
Oh no.
Oh no. Abulon.
Hollows have breached the spirit realm.
We have to go in there.
Just save the spirit realm. Let's go.
The pain will shatter their mind.
Okay.
What's this now?
I'll handle this.
Is this Mephisto? It is. Oh man, Nayrell's struggling. Okay. Well, Nayrell is struggling, but I don't think we should give Mephisto what he wants.
Come. Maka would be waiting for us.
Alright, let's go meet up with Maka. Alright, here we are.
No. Your circle wouldn't have taught you this one. It takes an elder's control to be at peace with the pain. Ready, Maka?
I am. Let it move you. Let it carry you through.
That was kind of crazy. Oh. Ooh, we made it into the spirit realm. Let's go. Oh, there's a raging spirit. Abulon, you okay?
Hands upon hands upon hands upon hands.
I feel like he's in hell.
Abulon, don't you remember me?
I don't think he remembers you right now. Okay, right when the freaking potion despawned too. All right, I got two Abulons. The double Abulon. Oh, you almost got me. Oh. I got one of them, but I gotta get the other one. Alright, I got the other one. We gotta get the big boy Abulon now. Yikes! Oh!
Need more time.
Here we go. Alright, there we go. We're doing alright. Nope, don't get hit by that though. There we go, halfway done, baby. Give me those. Yes! That's what I needed. Yikes! Not good. We're doing alright. Oh goodness! There's so many Abulons! Okay, I'm hitting them a little bit. The fight's taking a while, but it's working. Oh, that's not good though. I got rid of one of them. I could just gotta get the other two gone. Yikes. There we go. Okay, back to the real Abulon. The one true Abulon. Let's go, full potions. We got this. Oh! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, I almost just blew it at the end. There we go. My goodness. I was just blew it at the end. That was crazy.
No. Old friend. Eru.
No, he's like dead.
Power gathers there in his heart. He can still help Nerel.
You can do it, Eru. Poor Abulon, man. He didn't deserve that. Is that his heart? That's crazy. Oh god.
Hey, Rel.
Let's clear the area. Give her some space.
See ya. Poor Nerel, man.
I couldn't get the Guardian's blessing. But we think consuming its heart will free you. I'm here for you. You don't have to keep doing this alone.
Thank you. Alright. Let's confront Urdivar.
Not with the knights.
Knights, fight me yourself. Come here, Urdivar. I need those potions that you're about to give me. Thank you. Oh! I needed that eagle. Oh my gosh. No!
Need more time.
He's so low. I gotta close this out. Let's go! Sit down, buddy! Urdivar? That's what I'm offering, but in my own way.
I offer a choice. You were a power-hungry tyrant, Urdivar.
Alright, we defeated Urdivar. Let's go! You're gonna be okay, Nayrel.
Weeping himself, the child wiped the tears. The flies they fed upon sick flesh. The fog and smothers all the sun dripped without the blood.
Oh no, it's time.
Not ready. Not ready.
Oh, yikes, I ran right into that. Got my potions back, right, though? 100% potions. Oh, watch out, watch out. For the Princess of Hatred.
Not ready.
Halfway done, halfway done. Oh, got whacked by that.
Not ready.
Oh! Got this. Okay. Yes, got her. Let's go. Oh my gosh, so many legendaries.
What's this? I can't move.
This trial wasn't meant for us.
Oh, guess it was meant for me then, because I can move.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Dekata?
Oh, it's Mashif! I'm sorry, Mashif. I don't want to, but I have to. Oh god, it's ISF.
Not ready yet.
I'm sorry, ISF. I have to do it.
So dark.
Oh god, Vigo. No. Who's this? Oh my god, Yorin? Sorry, Yorin. I didn't want to. Donan, no! I'm sorry, Donan! Oh god. Ah! The Forgotten Warden. Oh gosh, he's like all of them combined. Ah! Come on, Warden, die.
Not ready.
Let's go, baby.
Not ghosts.
Yay, Nayrel!
Far better warden for that stone than I.
Uh-oh. What just happened?
I do this for Nahanto. Spirits. Forgive me.
Oh god. What is happening? Oh my god. Oh my god, is Akarat dead? Oh my god. Eru, no!
No. No. Where is it? He's got the stone!
Eru.
You deserve better from me.
Yeah, what the heck? Why would you do this?
I've done my part. See that you do yours.
Such sweet hatred. One moment of betrayal, and my blood sings in you.
Oh my gosh, that is a big wolf. Akarat, okay.
Not ready.
None of your attempts are doing anything. I know you're tired, Akarat. We need you just one more time.
Come on, we need you, Akarat.
Death is the first weakness of humans.
Death does not make us weak, wolf. It makes us matter.
Let's go, Akarat.
But we are miracles. Each
Oh, let's go. I missed. How did I miss? That's not good.
Need more time.
You risk
oh, okay. Get these fools out of here.
There's too many.
Which meant you, Lion? Will you sacrifice them to kill this sliver?
Okay, that was close. Let's go, Akarat! Man, Akarat gives me so much power, I love it! No! Akarat, no!
Your disregard for his precious spirit.
Oh, God.
You placed your quest
oh, God.
Above Nahantu, above him.
No!
Not ready.
Oh, shnikey. Oh, oh! Oh, get out of here! No! No! Oh god, this part's not super easy. Come on!
Let's finish what you started all those years ago.
Come on, Akarat. You got this.
Hold nothing back. He will die this time. And I with him.
But
this is the only way.
Honor his sacrifice. Oh, let's go! Let's go, we got him. Thank you, Akarat. I couldn't have done it without him, dude.
Oh. It's all right.
Mephisto's voice has been silenced, but hatred, like fear, persists. Remember this in the days to come, that in the end, Akarat was afraid.
Wow.
wrapped in the guise of man, I shall walk amongst the innocent. And there will be no salvation in the light.
Alrighty guys, that's gonna be it for this video. I really enjoyed the campaign story for this expansion. I really didn't expect Eru to turn against us at the end like that, but it was a fitting ending to the story. Slap that like button if you liked the video, and subscribe to the channel to see more videos in the future, and I will see you guys in the next one.